members to participate directly in projects that are supporting and celebrating the community and the work that we do.
My name is Jennifer He and I'm a chef at GC Group. I feel like my community impact is helping support local agriculture because we really try to use sort of maybe not the most popular local ingredients and expose them to people like jackfruit fruit or cassava. Impact is helping us a lot because we're actually partnering with them. So we'll be having a display case here with our local foods.
My name is Barrett Work, and I'm the founder of Work Arts, Bamboo Lakes, Hawaii. I was talking about how we could use the help of the community to help kickstart some projects in our bamboo lake, classes and complete lakes. Work Arts community impact is we have a focus on using what we have abundantly available here in Hawaii, using sustainable materials. So we're really excited to see what the co-working spaces are going to bring. We're just actually one block away, so I'm sure there's going to be collaboration coming down the line.